KwaZulu-Natal sembuso kubheka enye yama-region amakhulu ku-ANC ensizinto eziningakhulu uzobona nje ukuthi umkhiqizo wase-South Africa okade uhamba la kule region sofuzelelwakosozekobukhuli ba-ANC kunendawo kuyivuselele umsebenzi enye yama-region esibheka ukuthi kubuyele ezandleni kakhongolose sele kuyasuka kukhongolose bayakhala abantu ngamanzi bayakhala abantu ama-ADM kanti ukhongolose beseyimduvu kakhulu so sifuna abantu bayibhotele i-ANC njengamanje khona sokwazi ukuthi selokhu kuzakhonjeaphambi kwa themba labo yabakhulula yabafela futhi iyazazi iy'dingo zabo uzobona nje ukuthi ama-factors akhiwa kuyokhongolosa abantu banezindlu abazithola emhlabeni mahhala kumele e-South Africa abantu banamathoyilethi okwenza ukuthi babe nethemba labantu ukuthi nohulumeni ngisho besedingeni uyabakhumbula ngamagranti nohulumeni iy'ngane zabo zifundisa mahhala iy'ngane zabo zikwazi ukudla mahhala ey'koleni zikwazi ukuya kumathesha zifunde mahhala konke loko kuyithemba kuyenze ukukhongolaseka amadiba kumelengena sashintsha isimo namanye sithi umadamela akaqhubeke nokwenza lo msebenzi okuwubona omkhulu kusuka ngo-1912 ukuthi abantu bobusa izwe labo bakwazi ukuthi nokuthi bazikhathela wona
sisiphathisa kufuna ukubheka la khona umhlonisha obizwa ukuthi kazo njengamanje bebiza amakhosi nayafuna ukubheka khona mhlawumbe ukuthi iy'mali abafunkela namanye omphakathi mhlawumbe nje njengo-ANC njengalokho
sithuba ukuthi iqembu lenkatha lidisipala njengamanje yonke into yamavoti kodwa kunye ubuhlungu elizoyenza ukuthi amakhosi nendaba asendla inkulu bekuhlele kudaba afanele uphathe njengekhanza amantombi bafanele uyisebenzise njengenkulu ukuzofeza iy'nhloso zabo umnumzane ongene wathi shixe ey'ndabeni zasendlunkulu kodwa ufuna ukuzophromotha iqembu lakhe useyidle kakhulu kwimali emkhandweni walala nabantu amantombazane engavubanga bayamfakile bamrepota uyaxosha nokuthiwa unenkinga so zonke leyo zinsithi ukhongolosa ubakhulu labantu akaqoshwe lwa muntu ngoba udaba lengonye ama-trust ANC wabuyisela abantu bakwaZulu-Natal South Africa umhlaba abantu namhlanje banamapulazi bayakwazi ukuzidimela asifuni ukusetshenziswa ukuthiwe ngathi uhulumeni ka-ANC uthatha amandla abakhosi uthatha umhlaba amakhosi u-ANC wawuprojektha lwa mhlaba amabhuna ayofuna udliwa wonke bangathola ukuthi abantu abamnyama wabalwela
ngiyakuzisalo nje ngikangaza ukuthinta udaba oluthinta kugesi sesazi ukuthi kukhona amaqembu akhuluma ukuthi ubala sekubheka okhethweni ingathi iyanqaba olushe njengizula ekonomi yakho ukhonga ukuthi ngempela inkinga gesi chazulekile mhlawumbe ngathi abantu baqinisekisa ukuthi ngempela inkinga gesi chazulekile
usukwazi kahle into abahulumeni njengoba une-cycle ka-5 years emkhandlwini njengoba ungaza kubelula kunento ekuthiwa i-IDP roadshows ufuna uthathe uyobuza iy'khalo zabantu mosuyakufaka phansi kwibhajethi mosolokukugqola-ke uhulumeni ka-ANC nakhona uthe mengena kwi-6 term kunezinto enye into yakhona uzobona bekade kwakhiwa iy'phehli ey'nkulu sithemu esiqala phandle indaba ngabo-2018 zaphazamiseka-ke uyasikhumbula isimo sakhona uthe upresident umeethatha nje i-identifya umuntu ozoba uminista wabe sethwa mi umsebenzi wabo ukuthi akayozivitalize zonke iy'ndlela ngoba into yethu i-baseload yekhulu ngaleyo ndlela besefane sibhethe oba namasaplaya ngoba u-escom ngolinyazwa ngamabomu ngoba beney'nhloso zabo uyalazi-ke nawo iqiniso njengamanje ugesi basho-ke uminista ukuthi uyothatha isikhashana kodwa mesekhona uzinzo lesaplay kuzoba ngcono nempela sekhona uzinzo-ke njengamanje kodwa siyasho futhi ukuthi asikasho ukuthi seliphelile udaba le-load shedding sithi from time to time soyiqhumisa izoba ama-face that so that ngelinyaka ugcina ungasenankinga i-load shedding ngoba phela abantu abamnyama babengawunikezwanga ugesi kuqale sikhathi sengena umbuso kamandela ukuthi nabantu abamnyama bayawudeserve ugesi nabantu abamnyama bayawudeserve amanzi ezindlini so udaba likagesi udaba eliqhubekayo kodwa siyasho njengokubona ukhongolosa kwaZulu-Natal kunabantu othola ukuthi i-transformer iphakele abantu abawu-3000 bese bakhona abazongawukhokheli mosuyalimala uhulumeni uyangelela sesiphile ezinjalo ngoba iyonto ehlumbisa ugesi kodwa isimo sakhona kuyohambe kuhambe sigcina siphelile silungile sicabanga ukuthi-ke abantu base-South Africa abaqumbise babone ukhongolosa kube nazo izinsalelo ukusuka ngesikhathi so-covid kakhulu ukusuka sikhathi e-July Andres ukhuluma ukusuka ngesikhathi sey'khukhula kodwa ebuningi kakhulu sekulungile sicabanga ukubona nemigaqo iyakhiwa amaklinika ayavulwa kuyenziwa amabhloho ayenziwa lokho kubuyisa ithemba lokuthi kunabantu abanemixhaso abekadelenginayo imizi siyafuna smoothly organization ineme yayo ayifisa ukufunda abantu siyiqalile kodwa sifisa abantu bakhumbule ukuthi amandla abo azoqhubeka nemandate ukuthi akhumbule inhlangano kaMandela akhumbule inhlangano kababuthamba inhlangano kababudube inhlangano kababuthuli ukuze sikwazi ukuthi isimo sethu sibe ngcono nawo bonke abantu bakhululeke nangokwezomnotho
asiphethe ngokuthi siyazi kuyaqala kusasa kuyephungeleka uvoto mhlawumbe uthini kubahlali nabafuna uhambe uvoto
sithi mathatha ama-ballot papers uyona nje awuloku ubheka into eziningi ubheka nje isondo elinomkhonto linye ke nobuso bukapresident uRamaphosa ungayibheka imikhonto engacujile nanemikhuba emibi phakathi bheka umkhonto kakhongolosa votela ukhongolosa uyena ozobuyisa isithunzi uqhubeke nomsebenzi asewuqalile isifundazwe sethu sibe siphephile e-South Africa ibe yizwe ezokholwa kahle nangokuyitsha abantu bakhona bakwazi baqhubeke nomsebenzi.
Sithokoza kakhulu sobasikhathi.